different Christmas transition and tradition is for the kids to hit the sledding hills with their new sleds. But that kind of winter fun has been tough sledding due to a lack of snow over the past few years. As photojournalist Jeremy Scavo shows us, sledders at Waveland Golf Course were making up for lost time.
Okay, here goes nothing.
It is a little on the slick side.
It's really fast going down and a little slow coming up, but it's awesome.
Oh, goodness.
What else are you going to be doing? Sitting around stuffing your face?
We got six of us, so we might as well call us the Brady Bunch.
Yeah. Let's go.
Enjoying the nice weather, plenty of sun. What else could you ask for on a better day than this on Christmas?
Again!
Oh, my God. Oh, Jesus.
Hill's pretty rough when you're about 45 years old.
You ready?
Dad's going to hit the big one. The ramp. That's a whole different story. That's a pretty big ramp for me.
Oh God.
That must have hurt.
It's going to be sore tomorrow when I go to work.
Hey, I stayed on.
Oh, jeez. Oh, she's going to fly. She's going to fly. Oh. Having a good old day on Christmas Day with the kids. But hey, I'm a kid at heart.